and you're gonna sing it for the entire class next week. Good luck. And I'm thinking, well, I'm dead. That's it, I'm dead. That's my free punch card for wedgies for the rest of my school life, is what that is. But he pushed me to do it because I would not have had the confidence to do it myself. So I did it, and I got up there and I sang, "It's wonderful, it's marvelous, you should care for me." And I was like a little like soprano jazz machine, and it was incredible. And it was kind of, you know, look, it could have gone either way, but it was like a made-for-TV movie moment where like my parents were crying, they'd never heard me sing before, and like I got a standing ovation. And the next day, like the kid that was always like giving me like Biff or whatever his name was, he comes up to me, he's like, "Hey, you got the voice of an angel, bro." He's like, "You gave me goose pimples. Under all my other pimples." "Well, thank you so much. If you tell anybody who told you that, I won't kick the shit out of you." So that was like my moment. We're like, oh, this, I can do this. This is my confidence. This is my way of communicating truthfully. And ever since then, I've just been intolerable. But now that I have a platform, I have an incredible fan base that's helped me develop my arts foundation called Find Your Light. You might see some posters outside that have a text to give. And it really is all about giving those little Joshy Grobans, wherever they are, and whatever, if they go into the professional business or not. I think it's so important as these programs get cut, it's such a drastic rate across our country that kids get that confidence, they get that exposure to the arts, and they get that humanism that seems to be sort of lacking in the world today. So thank you in advance for choosing to support that outside. And this song is kind of a high five to my high school self. This was my first lead role in a musical. It was Finian's Rainbow. I was Woody Mahoney. They had to paint a beard on my face because in 11th grade I still couldn't grow one. Careful what you wish for. And I'm now a chia pet from head to toe. Sprouting. Anyway, but this song is so beautiful and it's kind of a standard in its own right. It's called Old Devil Moon.
Thank you.
ears. I am jealous for your ears right now. I am not because of me, because I'm about to introduce somebody to the stage that I just admire so much. I first saw her perform when she was in the Broadway hit musical Hedwig and the Angry Inch. Incredible. She started it with Neil Patrick Harris. They were both so phenomenal in the show that they both won Tonys for their efforts last year. And she can just absolutely sing anything. And she just happened to have a time period where she was free to come out on the road with me. And we are grateful for that. Please welcome to the stage the wonderful Lena Hall. Saddest songs. Lena, we're so thrilled you're here. Thank you so much for joining us on this tour.
I'm so happy.
And we both sang this duet at the US Open most recently, and it's a song that from a musical that I was like really geeky for Phantom of the Opera when I was a kid. Like, and I still. It's a show that's made me terrified of balconies. These two right here. Statler and Waldorf. Horrible! That's her name, right? Yeah. Anyway, I love this show. I wanted to be the Phantom as a kid. Like, I wore the paper mache mask in arts class and scared the girls for 15 years straight. And I'm not the Phantom right now. This is Raoul. This is Raoul's song with Christine. You still get to be Christine, but I'm Raoul. No, he's fine. It's okay. The song itself is absolutely beautiful, and from the Phantom of the Opera, this is called All I Ask of You. No more talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears and hear. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and call you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you beside you. To guard you and to guide you.
Oh,
with old Lena fans, Lena ticks, Lena tunes. I don't know, whatever the fans call themselves. I have some really good news. One is that she has just released, and it's available outside, a brand new live album called Sin and Salvation. She recorded at Cafe Carlisle in New York, where she recorded R&B and rock songs and all that kind of stuff. And I would love for you to sing a song from that album for these good people here. One more time for Lena Hall.
This album is a collection of songs by people who inspire me, singers who inspire me. And one of my main inspirations is Freddie Mercury. Yeah. I'm the greatest frontman of all time, so I had to do a song by Queen, and this song is one of my favorite songs, Save Me. It started off so well. They said we made a perfect pair. I clothed myself in your glory and your love. How I loved you, how I cried. The years of care and
I'm